Keshi. The demon Keshi went to Vraja in the form of a horse and began to attack the people. Sri Krishna met him, caught him by the legs and threw him off like a cricket ball. The demon stood up after the fall and ran towards Sri Krishna to attack him. Sri Krishna simply thrust his left hand into his mouth, which, having gone in, enlarged itself inside the demon's body and suffocated him. The demon fell down dead. Meanwhile, sage Narada visited Sri Krishna, praised him as the supreme lord born in Vraja for destroying Kamsa and all his cruel friends. He also told him that he would be killing the other cruel kings as Naraka, Yavana, Mura, Paundraka, Shishupala, Dantavaktra and Shalva. He would fetch the tree Parijata from the heavens, recover the Samantakamani, bring back the dead son of his guru, act as the chariot driver for Arjuna and destroy many battalions in the war. Then the sage paid his usual respects to Sri Krishna and took leave of him.